Hey, I'm here with Ross Morrison, today's men's elite winner, also yesterday's as well. Another good run today, Ross?
Yeah, I made a lot more mistakes today, but I think the course was a lot trickier, so yeah, I figured a lot of people would have made mistakes, so I didn't give up, and yeah, pushed right through.
Yeah, and you obviously caught Tom Reynolds up out there, Tane Cambridge. Did you see much of them on the course?
I didn't see Tane at all. I saw Bryn and Tom together quite early on, coming out of the control I was going into. But then I made a mistake and didn't see them for ages. First I caught Bryn, and then we were together, then later we caught Tom. Then, yeah, stuck with Tom the rest of the way.
Yeah. Now, our uncle, he's been talking about it a lot. Did it live up to sort of the way he's been talking it up and your expectations of it?
Yeah, it was really great terrain and it was super detailed. I wouldn't have minded having 1 to 10,000. It was a bit hard to read on 1 to 15 with all those rocks. But yeah, I really loved it.
Yeah, the rules for the world ranking event says it's got to be 1 to 15, so it's a bit of a shame about that. Did you find having the fences on your map made any difference?
Not really. The courses were set really well so that the fences didn't really play a huge part, which I thought was good. That's another thing I think they should change in New Zealand. We don't need fences.
Yeah, maybe something to look at for World Cup in 2013. So Ross, after winning this and the middle distance, you've got to make the decision. What distance is you run on run at World Champs? Were you going to do a three or concentrate on just the middle and the sprint?
I don't think I had the stamina for the long, so I think, yeah, sprint middle relay will be for me this year. Yeah.
All right, well done, Ross. And just like I got a pick from Matthew Alton, who do you reckon is going to take out the relay tomorrow?
Us.
Yeah, all right then.